the times now. Uganda decides.
As the aspiring candidate arrives with his entourage,
something he's done several times. Accompanied by the First Lady, Mr. Museveni arrived in Namboli 5 minutes past his allocated hour, 10 a.m. He was proposed by Premier Ruhakana Rugunda and seconded by State Minister for Youth and Children, Evelyn Anite, who last year proposed his sole candidature in Changkwanzi. Museveni uses the yellow bus as his symbol. He spoke to the media shortly after his nomination and said he is a better candidate.
But the reason I keep coming up is because I am able to do the work, and I've already done a lot of work. Before you are born, you can ask, people will tell you what the old man did.
A few minutes after Museveni had left for a rally at Kololo, Mbabazi arrived 5 minutes before his allocated hour, accompanied by the TDA Go Forward team led by his daughter Rachel Mbabazi. His nomination was backed by Kitugum woman MP Beatrice Anywa, who is a member of the FDC NEC, and Kwen County MP Chemsuet Abdi, who is a member of the NRM. He chose a chair as his campaign symbol and described the speed in his nomination and the fact that he came after Museveni as a symbol of a political change in 2016.
I am happy that today I came in after President Museveni. This is how things will be. And I am particularly happy that the whole function went smoothly. We came in time. We finished the process of nomination 5 minutes after the time allotted to us. This is the speed of change in Uganda that we are going to witness.
On the growing pessimism over the neutrality of the Electoral Commission, Chairman Badru Chigundu said the public should worry not. But Mbabazi said his team is more than ready to counter any unfairness.
And I hope I will not witness this in my lifetime again.
Former Makerere University Vice Chancellor Professor Venantius Baria Mureba was also nominated at 12 p.m. as an independent candidate. Election observers handed each candidate a flag calling for restraint from any activity that might result into violence in the 2016 elections. But how legally binding can handing over a mere flag be? Uganda Human Rights Commission says there should be a formal pre-election pact on peaceful polls. The first of the 2 days of presidential nominations has been concluded here at Mandela National Stadium, Namboole, with the nomination of President Yoweri Museveni, who is seeking to run for a fifth elective term in office. Amama Mbabazi has also been nominated, who is President Museveni's former ally and now seeking to unseat him. Professor Venantius Baria Mureba, the former Vice Chancellor of Makerere University, has also been nominated. But what is important is that the Electoral Commission has for the moment suspended presidential campaigns until the 9th of this month. Tomorrow is Dr. Kizza Besigye, the FDC presidential flag bearer, to be nominated, and some others. Reporting for Urban TV, Edward Muhumza.